good side, okay?
Yeah, the good side.
I'm going on the bad side.
So I'm going to take these wings off here for you.
Okay. That's great.
How are you enjoying that nice weather out there?
Great.
Gosh.
How about you?
It's pretty good. It just sucks that I have to be in here, but I gotta work. Gotta pay some bills.
We all gotta pay bills, don't we?
Yes. Darn things. Where do you work?
I'm unemployed as of now.
Oh, okay.
But I am looking.
Gosh. Did you try like the temp agencies and stuff?
Not yet.
Yeah. They're usually good to fit you in with your likes. The reason I say that is my son went through them.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, he has anxiety pretty bad and kind of an introvert, but he did it. There's plenty of them, like here in Halifax and in Dartmouth. The only thing is they take a little bit, like maybe $1 an hour or something, just to pay for their services. But he got a job at Andy's Tire and he seems to like it.
What are those mechanic shops?
Yeah, like he just goes back. He doesn't do anything, you know, huge, but, well, I guess. I mean, he goes back and he gets the tires and he takes them back up front. And that's about his day.
Does he have a rotating schedule?
I think they work around his schedule. I know he has a few days off here and there. Like, I think he's only like part-time. But they pay him pretty good. Like, I want to say it's like 15 an hour. And then, of course, the temp agency takes it off. But they will, I think it is a rotating schedule. But I think you can suggest, like, say you couldn't work on a Sunday or something. They're pretty good to work with you. Because another agency is paying you, too. Like, I think they're just paying, like, half your wages, maybe. Like, if you got a job at Andy's or wherever. So what you would do is you kind of meet with a recruiter and you would just tell her, like, I want this type of job, or I like doing this, I have, you know, huge computer skills, or I like working on computers. So they fit you into where you fit in, like they place you where you fit in.
Oh, yes?
Yeah.
Thank you.
See you, girl.
Take it easy.
You too. Sorry, I'm just gonna stick my finger in here.
No problem.
You just to hold that right there?
Sure.
Thank you.
You've done the same on the other side.
Pardon?
Have you done the same on the other side?
No. I'm gonna get over there in a sec.
Excellent.
Is that short enough for you?
So far, yes. Short, but not military short.
Yeah.
If you know what I mean.
Yeah.
This is Donna Valerie.
Sunday, the 7th. So, 2 weeks away. What day of the week next week is good for you?
As long as I can't see out of my face, though.
Yeah, that's right. Probably, yeah, that's right. Can you imagine doing this stuff?
What do you think?
Great. Excellent.
Good, good.
They said in the fall they think that people will be able to eat a couple of times. And by then,
No thanks.
No thanks?
So do I.
Good.
As long as I can't see it in my face.
Do you want me to go a little bit shorter, or is that good? Because your hair probably grows pretty fast, huh?
Yes. Just a little bit shorter.
Just a little bit shorter.
No.
There you go, Wonder.
Excellent.
Give you a white hair in the back.
Yeah. Thank you.
You are so very welcome.